So we started thinking, well, you know, my in-laws who live in town, what if they were outside, you know, and we were able to do a little gender reveal from the window of our room. So it was not planned. So we were kind of looking around the room as I was in labor for something blue or something pink to hold up. And one of the nurses offered her pink jacket, if it was a girl, which it ended up being. So my husband ran over and held up the nurse's jacket, and my in-laws were in the streets, and they had champagne to pop and kind of started dancing. And the nurses and my doctor and everyone in the room was so into it that it just made the experience just exciting and something we'll never forget, because it was certainly unique. But that's kind of the beauty of it. That's part of this time, is finding hope, finding ways to make the best of the situation. And they certainly helped to do that for us. Hope is always finding a way to pop that champagne. And I think that sometimes things like this don't necessarily work out the way you may have planned them to, but to be able to find a way to still celebrate through it, I think is so important. I think the great thing is the beauty and the spirit of the people of New Orleans. We will always find a way to dance and pop champagne. The nurses and the staff all helped us do that, and we'll forever be grateful for that experience. And you know, that's the beauty of life, of new life.